from the faceoff. Shoots, stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Picked up in the attacking zone by Thornton. Slid to Helm. He's into the slot. Detroit's gotten a minor penalty. The call is goalie interference.
35 seconds.
As an attacking player, you have to stay outside the crease. You cannot interfere with the goaltender.